Hello, I am Dr. Arnab Chaudhuri. I am a consultant neuropsychiatrist. I am attached to Subidha Polyclinic Barasat and Apollo Clinic Barasat. Today I am going to discuss about the diagnosis of dementia. Diagnosing dementia and its type can be challenging. People have dementia when they have cognitive impairment and loss of their ability to perform daily function, such as taking their medication, paying bill, or driving safely. No single test can diagnose dementia, so doctors are likely to run a number of tests that can help pinpoint the problem. Cognitive and neuropsychological tests. Doctors will evaluate your thinking function, a number of tests measuring thinking skills such as memory, orientation, reasoning, judgment, treatment skill, and attention. Neurological evaluation. Doctors will evaluate your memory, language, visual perception, attention problem solving, movement sense, balance, reflex, and other areas. Brain scan, CT or MRI. These scans can check for evidence of stroke or bleeding or tumor or hydrocephalus. PET scan. This will show patterns of brain activity and whether the amyloid protein, the hallmark of Alzheimer's disease, has been deposited in the brain. Laboratory test. Simple blood test can detect physical problem that can affect brain function, like estimating blood sugar level, vitamin B12 level, or underactive thyroid gland. Sometimes spinal fluid is examined for infection, inflammation, and markers of some degenerative diseases. Psychiatric evaluation. A mental health professional can determine whether depression or other mental health condition is contributing to dementia. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to contact with me, kindly go to careclues.com and find me.
With a network of over 11,000 doctors, avail quality healthcare services 24/7 on CareClues. Book your online or in-clinic consultation today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.